Donald Trump is no stranger to controversy, but this go around, it is his time on the fairways that's raising eyebrows. The Republican presidential candidate had tweeted, quote, "I don't know Samuel L. Jackson. To the best of my knowledge, haven't played golf with him and think he does too many TV commercials. Boring, not a fan." Trump is referencing an interview that Samuel L. Jackson did initially with United Airlines Rhapsody magazine, where he said that Trump isn't trustworthy on the course. Fast forward to last night on TV, the actor was on with Seth Myers, Late Night with Seth Myers. Seth Myers asked him about this, and here's Samuel Jackson's response.
You claim right here you have met him.
Yeah, I met him a lot.
You've played golf with him.
I played golf with him. I actually played golf with him with Anthony Anderson one day.
Gotcha.
And we were all playing together, and we clearly saw him hook a ball into a lake at Trump National in Jersey. And his caddy told him he found it.
Now, was the caddy soaking wet when he said this?
No, he was not. he just took off running, and next thing you know, I got it, Mr. Trump! And you're like, oh, did you see a splash? We saw a splash.
Gotcha.
Moments ago, Trump actually took to Twitter and has responded. So here you go. He says, quote, "I don't cheat at golf, but Samuel L. Jackson cheats with his game. He has no choice. And stop doing commercials." Moments later, quote, "Don't like Samuel Jackson's golf swing, not athletic. I've won many club championships. Play him for charity."